I drive a broke down rig on May 5 tires, 40 foot of overload. A lot of people say that I'm crazy because I don't know how to take it slow. I got a broomstick on the throttle, I got a rope it up and he'll ride down. Non-stop back to Dallas, popping them a West Coast turnaround. And they call me Speedball, Speedball Tucker. They rode all the highway and all them other truckers would tell you that the boy is mad if you drive on in a rig like that. You know the rain may blow, the snow may snow, and the dirt bikes they may freeze, but they don't bother old Speedball. He going any damn way he please. He got a broomstick on the throttle to keep his throttle foot a dancing round, with a cup full of cold black coffee and a pocket full of West Coast turnarounds. And they call me Speedball, Speedball Tucker. They rode all the highway and all them other truckers would tell you that the boy is mad to be driving in a rig like that. One day I look into my rearview mirror, and coming off from behind, there was a Georgia State policeman and $100 fine. Well, he looked me in the eyes, he was riding me up. He said, driver, you've been flying, and 95 is the route you were on. It was not the speed limit sign. Yeah, they call me Speedball, Speedball Tucker. They rode all the highway and all them other truckers would tell you that the boy is mad to be driving in a rig like that. Yeah, they call me Speedball, Speedball Tucker. They rode all the highway and all them other truckers would tell you that the boy is mad to be driving in a rig.